Hi friends, in this video clip I am going to brief you on the fibre, the resurrected cellulosic fibre Tencel. You heard the Tencel fibre. Tencel fibre is a modified and technically a very acceptable fibre in textile industry, especially the fashion designing and fashion clothing. Okay, global, worldwide. The Tencel fibre, which is replacing the viscose fibre, which is replacing the original natural fibres, the cotton. The cotton, main purpose of the cotton since long thousands of years was for the comfort to the human body. Comfortness, cotton is for comfortness. This is replaced by the viscose, then Tencel, then Lyocell, then Modal. Okay, like that. And also not only in the terms of comfort but also in terms of cost, price cost, and in terms of weight on the body, and in terms of shades available, and in terms of feasible for the production in the mills as well as the export houses. And also it feels very smooth and nice and shiny and good strength and many suitable and benefitable properties qualities the Tencel have. And most of the Tencel nowadays are blended with cotton fiber and blended with lyocell fiber, blended with other fibers to make the end product, cloth or garment or whatever, suitable and fitted for the best price and best consumer use. The Tencel not only makes the fashion designer attract in terms of hand, in terms of durability, it also gives very indifferent compared to lyocell, compared to cotton, and compared to viscose. And also Tencel is an eco-friendly fiber. Okay, so the properties in detail and what are the counts are there, 30s spun count, 30s cotton, 12s cotton, 12s not usually, most of the Tencel fibers are using 30s most, as per my experience it is 30s count, even 40s count, and mostly maximum it is taken for blended with in a twill, 2x1 twill, 3x1 twill for shirtings, for ladies wear. Okay, and also especially for the summer wear, spring summer seasons. Okay, most of the points are there to discuss on the Tencel. I will discuss in some more videos about Tencels and its benefits and how it's influenced the fashion industries. Hope you understood in this new clip. Please subscribe to this channel. Click the icon bell to get the notification. Like it, share it. Thank you very much for watching this video.